Hello again, it's Mr. Fox coming to you from DigiFox Labs. Today we're going to be talking about yet another airdrop accessible to those who stake IOTA tokens, also known as MYOTA. Now, none of this is financial advice, nor are we financial advisors. Everything said here is 100% our opinion. Everything shown here is 100% our opinion. This is essentially serving as a diary for us navigating down this blockchain stock market investment spaces. So with that being said, let's get right into it. If you would have seen our previous videos, you would have known that we took a position in IOTA. Now, why did we do that? Well, we have reason to believe that they are part of a global financial infrastructure and have lots of backing from multiple organizations that are essentially behind the whole financial scheme of the world. So we went ahead and downloaded also the Firefly wallet, which is a place where you could store your MYOTA tokens, which is the actual token for the IOTA blockchain. You were allowed to go ahead and stake, or you will be allowed to stake rather, to acquire some Shimmer tokens, at which point every 10 seconds you acquire a certain amount of free tokens airdropped to your Firefly wallet. Now we have uncovered some new news that IOTA is offering a second airdrop for staking your MYOTA tokens. And what is that? What token are we talking about? What protocol are we talking about? Assembly. That's right. If you stake your IOTA tokens in the Firefly wallet, you will receive ASMB tokens. Your tokens will be available with the launch of the Assembly mainnet. So, not only do you get Shimmer tokens, you also get Assembly. We highly encourage you to download the Firefly wallet, which we'll provide a link in the description below so you can go ahead and do that, as well as just stake it so you can get your two free airdrops within the next couple of months. Scrolling further down, you may ask, what exactly is Assembly? Well, let's go ahead and tell you that right now. So looking back here, wrong tab. Looking right here, what is Assembly? Now, according to Coindesk.com, as we scroll down, we have numerous VCs that went ahead and invested in IOTA. Now, Assembly is going to serve as the DeFi and NFT, as well as gaming applications on the IOTA blockchain. So why are we bullish on that? Well, you've got to remember that you have to have smart contracts to have a functional blockchain. IOTA is currently in the development of doing that, and it seems that they have went ahead and did that as well with Shimmer, as well as the Assembly token. So go ahead, get your IOTA tokens, get your Firefly wallet, put your tokens on the Firefly wallet, and prepare to stake. Now, as of this recording, it is not available for staking as of yet, but we highly encourage, again, not financial advice, we highly encourage you to put your tokens on the Firefly wallet and check it periodically so that you could go ahead and look for the staking button, at which point you stake it and you lock it up for 90 days. Now, going back to the Assembly website, we can see here that if you were to get 1,000 MI, which is MYOTA tokens, and you stake it for 90 days, you get 3,110 ASMB. Now, what is the value of this? We've yet to discover that, and we've also yet to really know because they're not released yet. So, go ahead and speculate on the price. Let's say if it's just $1, right? 1,000 of MI tokens is actually currently going for, let's see right here, going to CoinGecko, $1.06 as of this recording. So if you were to invest roughly $1,060, you could have the potential to get your 3,110 ASMB while not only collecting ROI on the initial asset, but potentially ASMB could be also an additional dollar, could it not? At which point, then you get $3,000 for free. Looking right here at the blog posted on IOTA.org, we can see that they went ahead and gave a comprehensive overview of all three networks, IOTA, Shimmer, and Assembly. Scrolling down, we can see here with the introduction of Shimmer and the Assembly network, the IOTA ecosystem architecture has grown from one network to three. This expansion not only enlarges the opportunities each network represents, but also the overall complexity of the IOTA infrastructure. This article outlines the core features and key functions of IOTA, Shimmer, and assembly, as well as their interconnections purpose future. We are 100% bullish on IOTA and are looking forward to the airdrops of Shimmer and assembly. If you're interested in reading this article a little bit further, please do so on your own time. We will provide a link in the description below. Yet again, happy days, happy trading, and good luck to you all.